There is a moderately hypoechogenic nodule in the ventral part of the left lobe. It is evident on the presence of acoustic shadow that the lesion contains coarse calcification. The lesion has numerous other relatively large granules which are difficult to group into one or another subtype. We targeted different parts of the nodule on US-guided aspiration. The tip of the needle is clearly visible.